No, because the worst thing is to get in the car at the end of the day and feel like something's been immortalised that you're not happy with. And the best thing about us working together is that when I looked over at Lone, I'd know if she was happy. If she was moving on, it was because she got it and she was happy. And that security is like gold dust, because the paranoia you can put yourself through is a nightmare. And on stage, you hate yourself because you can't do anything about it. And 1,000 people have that burned into their brains. And so I think directors vital, because you've got to feel like they'll never leave anything until they're happy, and their happiness has to be the same standard that you judge yourself at. And if you're very critical of yourself, that person needs to be very critical of you as well.
And does the adventure of not knowing whether that's going to be the case when you take on a new director?
I don't like that adventure.
You don't want that adventure.
That's why I did a film with Oliver Stone. I was like, Oliver, he's done it for ages.